I could have received is the people who influence all our lives here to witness this milestone. Whether you are members of the school committee, parents, teachers, or family members, you have been advocates in our ongoing journey seeking education.
Jason Gack. Amy Gibbons. Julianne Gibbons. Catherine Giordano. Brian Godjikian.
No matter what the challenge, Brittany met with a smile and determination. Brittany always smiled. Outside of school, Brittany loved spending time with her family and friends, especially time with her grandmother cooking rice and baking cookies. Brittany also relished the role of big sister to her siblings, Joey, Tim, and especially her little sister, Lindsay. More than anything, though, Brittany cherished the warm and close relationship she shared with her mother. Brittany was happiest when helping others. Many of the nurses at Lady Clinic often commented about Brittany's contagious smile and sweet personality as a source of comfort to many of the patients she worked with at the clinic. It is these qualities that leave no doubt that Brittany would have found tremendous success in nursing and positively impacted the lives of many patients.